What's up? I'm gonna look at Tumbling Dice and nitpick the intro and talk about the song a little bit because I think there's things going on in there. The intro. I've concluded after 39 freaking years is this. And not this. Difference of one note, that being this C note right here on the G string, open G tuning, by the way. And so gets my vote. Chris 999, who along with Gutzenstar has the best Rolling Stones videos on YouTube. Chris just posted a video of, and it sounds to me, it's hard to tell, but it sounds to me that he's doing this. And since I've heard that on bootleg before, it wouldn't surprise me, and that's straight out of an A minor position. Southern Soul guitar playing book. So put that together. And then you know this can, this circle in this can specifically, stick four of them in a row consecutively, equidistant apart. That's one measure of the song. Right in the middle of this circle is the mechanized click track, and also bands that don't swing, rock bands that don't swing, or any band that doesn't swing. The front of the beat is where bluegrass musicians play. Bluegrass swings too, but in a different way than Southern Soul or Memphis Soul, who play at the back of the beat. You listen to Al Green or the MGs. And what the hell does that mean? Well, in this circle is where the bass falls, where the kick note falls, where the snare may fall, where the guitar chuck falls, and even where the singer is singing his note. You know, ahead of the beat, behind the beat. Go outside of this circle, your shit goes to hell. The Stones, since they swing, they're not in the middle where the mechanized click track would be. That's another reason why you can't get a drum machine you can't just order a drum program, stick it in your DAW, and then press play and expect it to swing. It's not going to, even if it's got a human element to it. Anyway, what's going on with Keith Richards, and I can't even explain this, is he's chucking that rhythm, and these suspensions that he's famous for, he hammers those on in some subtle way, so that there's a lilt to the rhythm part. Tried, but if you want confirmation, just listen to Linda Ronstadt's version of Tumbling Dice for something that doesn't swing at all, and listen to Stone's cover bands not swing at all. They're everywhere. You can also go on iTunes and listen. listen to people who do Stone songs and don't sound like the Stones. And he's pressing that sus down. In this case, an E flat right here. In the increment of time it takes him to get from the open string to here, it is lengthened by the way he does it. He starts here at the front of the beat, and the chuck ends here behind the beat. It's a total feel thing. I didn't think of it, but I figured it out a long time ago, and that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.